Unfortunately, this is a one land that I will not, in fact, keep. It would require drawing a few too many land too quickly. Oh, this hand seems fine. Gotta figure out whether I'm gonna go ahead and get a Plains or a Swamp with that panorama, but hopefully I'll draw something that'll let me know. Like that. Man, having four Sanctum Gargoyles is so sick. I just look at every hand with Executioner's Capsule and realize I'm going to get so much value out of it as the game goes on. Let's see. I could get just play a Darklit Gargoyle, but I might as well crack the panorama the next turn, play Darklit Gargoyle and Capsule. Cracking for one is not that exciting. Blood Cultist, huh? I guess I'm... My gargoyle is not cracking for a whole lot of damage. Obelisk of Jund. I can just play the obelisk next turn. Doesn't actually help accelerate the Sphinx any more than, you know, what I already got. Fortunately now I wish I'd cracked for an island, but you know, what can you do? Bithian Stinger, huh? Rid my gargoyle is not long for this world. And if I kill this Vithian Stinger now, he even gets to Blood Cultist it. Well, if I don't kill it, he just kills my guy. I might as well make him waste his Unearth then. I can kill the Blood Cultist at some other time. This convenient Agony Warp, in fact. It also makes him spend his mana. Alright, looks like he's doing pretty much what I assumed he was going to. And not much else. Alright, that works, I guess. Sure, we'll play a Sharding Sphinx. Gotta hope this works. And he doesn't have removal. And he's just tapping his mana right away. He's so anxious. Dark Temper. Could have waited and gotten it with the Blood Cultist. There's a reason maybe not to play it yet, but it's not a whole lot of things he could have had there. Plus, I'm gonna draw Sanctum Gargoyle. I just keep telling myself that. Yeah, I hate seeing Corpse Connoisseur. Pretty much always. Always does bad things. Especially, he might have two of them, because they were going around pretty late. Yeah. It's not looking as good as it could. Wait a turn, might as well get a 3 life off my Agony Warp. And if I draw a land, I can cycle wave, which is good on his Unearthed guys. Gonna bash with both. Lastly, the Corpse Connoisseur, kill the Blood Cultist. Murphy's straight red black. Could very well be. Yeah. More guys I don't want to see. Trades for something. This game's a little rough. He's had a couple removal spells and a couple guys. Hell's Thunder, something along those lines. Oh god, a Vithian Stinger. Yeah, this guy's deck's real good. Would not be surprised to lose here. I'm gonna get 9 here. Jeez. And he's got the Savage Lands. Alright, we need some gas. Our land would let me cycle away, which is okay. Alright, Fairy Mechanist. Do your thing, dude. Sanctum Gargoyle, I guess that's pretty much what we're expecting. Still got the wave up, which is okay, especially since I get the crap beat out of me here. Jeez. It's gonna pump his lay attack twice, which is good. Means I get to bounce it. Go to 5. Gargoyle back stuff. Huh. So I can get back my Sharding Sphinx. Let's see. Question is, did I get back... If I get back Sharding Sphinx, then he attacks with the Corpse Connoisseur. I'll go to 2, play the Leotau. Yeah, I think Sharding Sphinx is what's going to win me this game. I don't think getting back one of those other guys and just, like, trading with it is really going to do what I needed to do. I mean, if he's got removal or something, I'm dead, but... not really a surprise at this point. Like, if I just trade with that, then next turn he just unearths it and has a Leotau, and it's gonna be difficult for me to get out of that hole. And so we've got the Leotau again. That's pretty good. Now, Thopter Token can chump his Leotau. And my Sharding Sphinx can block Corpse Connoisseur. He didn't play a land the turn before last, which means he's got some spells. Almost anything just kills me right here, so... anything that costs this much mana even. Yeah, that'll do it. Jeez, he's even got the Volcanic Submersion, huh? And it's unfortunate.